Hello, Mr. Shelley. Can you hear me? Mr. Hooks, can you hear me?
I can hear you, sir.
Ms. Sabina, can you hear me? Okay. Ms. Rochelle, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Ms. Rochelle? I know you can see me. Okay, good. All right. 2 minutes and we'll get started. 2 minutes. Isaiah and Nira, if you guys are going to be up here. I'm going to stick you two back in this area here, and then you guys will be in this area here. Oh. All right. 1 minute. He's taller than you. All right, let's go and get started, everyone. All right, so we're gonna start off with basic jumping jack. Jumping jack, all right, ready? She jumped. Okay, 30 more seconds. Yeah. 10 seconds. All right, relax, catch your breath. So the next one, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a knee lift. So you're gonna bounce like you're doing a jumping jack. And every time you think about bringing your hands up, you're gonna bring your knee up, right? So it's bounce, lift this way. Okay, just a knee lift. So pick that knee up if you can. Toward the chest. Ready and go. Just one side. So stay always bouncing, right? Always bouncing. Second count, lift. One, two, one, two, one, two. Keep bouncing. Get that knee up a little bit higher, Mr. Hooks. All right. You sparring guy, man. You too, Ms. Sabina. You Pumse team. Come on, Mr. Jason. Mr. Natalie. Mr. Isaiah. Mr. Nirav. You guys are on Pumse team. Let's go. Get those knees up. Okay, relax. Catch your breath. Get ready for that other side. Right, ready. Shijuk, go. Once again, pick that knee up. Now, if you want to go faster, you have to bounce faster. That's the key to this. Right? If you want to go faster, you need to bounce faster. Right? That increases the frequency. So you need one to come up faster, you got to bounce faster on that bottom leg. Keep going. Keep going. Try this 20 seconds. Right? You want to be able to do that through the entire minute, right? So go at a pace that you can do the entire minute without stopping. That's the goal. All right, and relax. Catch your breath. Okay, so next one is a star jump, right? It's just a jumping jack in the air, star jump. All right, ready. Set, go. Mm-hmm. Try not to let your heels touch the ground. That way you keep the calf engaged, the calf muscle engaged. Try not to let your heels touch the ground. There you go, got to keep going. Come on. Try to keep that pace for 1 minute, right? Do it without stopping, that's the key. Fifteen seconds. Come on. All right, relax. Okay, so the next one, right? Going back to the knee lift. This time, remember, we're going to kick front kick. So it's kick, 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 kick. All right? Kick down, kick down, kick down, kick. Keep those hands up. Get ready. And go. Bounce, kick, bounce, kick, bounce, kick. Keep going. Bounce, kick. There you go, Miss Sabina, but you got to keep going. You can't stop. 30 seconds left, right? Do it at a pace where you can do the entire minute without stopping. All right? Come on. 15 seconds. Okay, relax. Get ready for the other side. Next. Do what you can. All right. You go at your pace. No one else's pace. All right. You want to get better, you slowly push yourself. Do it a little bit quicker, a little bit stronger. That's how we get better. All right. If you stop at your limitations, then you're not going to get any better. If you make excuses, you're not going to get any better. Ready and go. Front kicks. Mr. Hook's living dangerously with socks and carpet. Don't slip and fall. 30 seconds. It's up to you. You can do whatever. What are you trying to get at? You want to learn how to kick higher? Then you need to kick higher. If you just want to try to get through from stamina purposes, then you can kick low. 10 seconds. Okay, relax. Catch your breath. Okay, next one. We're going to change it to roundhouse kick. All right? One, two, three, right? Roundhouse kick. One, two, three. All right, ready, and go. Roundhouse kicks. You gotta have at least a half pivot, 90 degree pivot. Kick down, kick, right? Kick down, kick down, kick down, kick down, kick. Keep those hands up. Thirty seconds. All right, try to get at least 30 kicks. All right, you want to push yourself? Try to get 45. All right, if you're an all-star, then you can get it's like 60. You can get 30 kicks right now if you're an all-star. 40 kicks. Oh, I'm sorry, 20 kicks. 10 kicks. Okay, come on. Catch your breath. You got to do the other leg, and then you got to break. You got to do the other leg, and then you got to break. Okay, get ready. And go, other leg. For most, it's probably your left leg. Forty-five seconds. All right, you should get at least 45 kicks. You're an all-star, you can get 90 kicks. All right, 30 more seconds. Keep that rhythm. Push, push, push. Fifteen seconds. Okay, relax. Go and get some water. Take a break. Doing great. Doing great. He's gonna call you out every single time when you start. All right. So next one. All right. Balance. All right. One, two. One, two. Okay. Front kick, back kick. Okay. Balance, right? Balance. All right. One, two. One, two. One, two. All right. Front kick, back kick. Front kick, back kick. No pivots. No pivoting. Ready. Shiyuk. Go. Go at whatever pace you need to. All right, if you can do a kick a second, that would be good. One, two, one, two. No need to kick too high. Just balance, forward, back, forward, back. One, kick, kick, kick. Kick, 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 kick. All right, that's a 1 second pace. Kick, 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 kick. Try to kick at 1 second. Kick, 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 kick. Okay, relax, shake out the legs, get ready to do the other side, same thing. Same thing, all right? Kick, 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 yep. Try to kick every second if you can, every second. All right, ready, set. Go! Kick, 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 kick. Kick, 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 kick. Kick, balance, kick, kick. Try not to lean, try not to lean. Just kick as high as you can without leaning. One, two. Fifteen seconds. Okay, relax. All right, so next one. Okay, next one is one, two, three, side kick motion, all right? Side kick motion, ready and go. One, two. Three, four. All right, if you want to move up and down the floor, you can do that if you got room. Those of you here at Apex know you have to stay where you're at. Those at home, if you want to move up and down the floor, right, you want to go like this, right, and then turn, same leg, you can do that. You can't put the leg down, though, if you're going to do that, Ms. Vershally. All right, 20 seconds. Keep going, 10 seconds. All right, relax. Shake out the legs, walk it out. Get ready to do that other side. Okay, ready, and go. Keep going. Keep that knee up. All right, keeping that knee up, get your butt engaged. All right. If you're feeling a little bit of a cramp or tightness in your butt, that's good. 20 seconds. Go. Remember, you got to retract, pull it back. That's the part. Kick, pull it back. Kick, pull it back. Kick, pull it back. All right, walk it out. Walk it out. All right, so next one is going to be roundhouse kick, right? Keep the knee up. Just roundhouse. Boom. Okay, roundhouse. All right, ready, and go, roundhouse. Try to keep that leg up. Trying to make sure you're pulling the heel all the way back in by your butt. Extend, full motion, right? Full motion. Don't do this, don't just do this. Full motion, pull it back. 20 seconds. Why are you holding your legs, Sabina? Okay, relax. Switch legs. Get ready to do the same thing. Walk it out if you need to. All right, 10 seconds. All right, ready. Same thing on the leg. And go, roundhouse kicks. Pull that heel by your butt. Full motion. Keep that leg up. Kick, 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 kick. Use the music. Kick, 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 kick. 20 seconds. Kick, 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 kick. 10 seconds. All right, relax. Next one is going to be front kick, same way, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Front kicks. Ready, and go! Round the front kicks. Kick, kick. Kick, front kick, front kick, front kick. There you go, sir. Yep. Pop, 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 pop. Just like that, yep. You know, pull, yeah, bigger motion. That's all I want. Try to get the heel by your butt. Extend, then back. 25 seconds. That's why your front kick isn't very good, because you don't bring it all the way back. You don't tuck it. Okay, relax. Walk it out. Other leg. After this leg, we got one more kick, and then you get a break. All right, ready, set, go. It's all right. That happens. It's all right. Keep that knee up, Miss Sabina, if you can. And tuck it, right? Tuck it. One, two, big motion, right? Try to get the heel back as far back by your butt and come out. Come forward. Come on, Ms. Rochelle. 20 seconds. All right, catch your breath, walk it out a little bit. One more kick. Okay, so next one now is roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook. Okay, roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook. Keep that leg up. Ready. And go. Roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook. Roundhouse hook, roundhouse hook. Thirty seconds. Roundhouse hook, 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 roundhouse hook. All right, relax, walk it out. Other leg, and then you get a break. Twenty seconds, break. All right, ready. And go. Roundhouse hook, 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 roundhouse hook. One, two. You don't need to kick strong, just a motion. Just try to keep that knee up. Come on, Sabina. Come on, Ms. Rochelle. Helps these legs get stronger. These adductor and abductor muscles, the lifting muscles in your leg, this is what helps with those lifting muscles. All right, relax. Take a break. Take a break. All right, so the next exercise from here, all right, you're gonna lift one knee, right? You're gonna hop on the other one like you're doing just a tiny hop. It's like this. Okay, don't do this. Do this, keep the knee up. Okay, ready. And go. Try to keep that knee up. That's the key. Keep that knee up at waist level and hop on the other leg. Don't put the leg down. Balance. It's like this. Keep it lifted. Okay, and relax. Walk it out. Get ready for the other side. Remember, we're not jumping high at all, right? We're just kind of in, like a bounce, right? That's all you're doing is just kind of bouncing. Okay, you're not trying to jump as high as you can. That's not what we're doing. All right, ready? And go. Forty-5 seconds. Turn and face Isaiah. First one, put their leg down. Those other person, 5 push-ups. Come on, Jason. Get that knee up. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. All right, relax. Walk it out. All right, so next one is just high knees in place. High knees, lifting up those knees up high, please. High knees. Running in place. Ready, and go. High knees. Which means that the knees should be higher than your waist. 15 seconds. All right, relax. All right, next one, some happy feet, right? Happy feet, forward, forward, back, back. All right, ready? And go. Happy feet. Forward, forward, back, back. Move those feet fast, quick. With the hands. Hands should be up, not laying hanging down. Twenty seconds. Come on, Mr. Patrick. 15. 10. 5. And relax. All right, so the next one, you're going to jump forward and back, feet together, forward and back, right? Forward and back. Just kind of put an imaginary line on the floor, and you just jump back and forth, forward and back. Keep the feet together, the knees together, heels together. Ready? And go. Feet together, heels together, knees together, forward and back, forward and back. Front to back, front to back, front to back. Forward, back, forward, back. Keep those jumps small and tight, right? Small and tight, that's how you go fast. If you make them big, then it's hard to go fast, right? Forward and back. Keep everything tight. Go, 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 go. Keep those feet and the heels together and knees together. There you go. Fifteen seconds. All right, relax. Okay, next one is the side to side, right? So now we're going side to side. All right, side to side, ready, and go. Side to side. Keep those knees, heels together, side to side. Short, quick bounces. Not big, short. Back and forth over the line, just barely up over the line, quickly. Keep going. There you go, 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 go. 10 seconds. Keep those hands up. Okay, relax, walk it out. All right, so next one. One leg in front, one leg in back, right? It's just a basic scissor motion, right? Key is to move those feet quickly though, right? Speed, fast, back and forth. Ready? And go! Quickly, one, two, one, two, one, two. Four, one, two, one, two, one, two, right? Seconds. Go, go, go. Don't stop. Don't quit on me. 15 seconds. Come on, push toward that finish line. Go, 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 go. All right, relax. Next one from here. Now you're going to cross in front and then cross behind. All right, one, two, forward and then back. Once again, keep those hands up as you do it. Cross forward, cross back. Yep. So right leg in front, first time, right leg behind, second time. Get ready and go. Seconds. Keep going. 20 seconds. Come on, Mr. Bean, keep those hands up. 10 seconds. All right, relax. Walk it out. One more. One more. All right, so this last one is called an explosion. So you're going to go down and up, down and up, down and up. Okay? Ready? And go. Last one. Make it good. Bend those knees. Push up to the ceiling. Those of you here at Apex, if you don't touch the ceiling, you got to keep doing this. All right? Let's go. You touch the ceiling, you can be done. Let's go. Stretch it out. You gotta bend your knees, right? That's how you get your glutes involved, right? You can't just jump with your calves. You gotta jump with your thighs too. Reach up. That helps you with your lift. Reach up. 15 seconds. Give me five more. Four, three, two, one. All right, great job, you guys. That's good for tonight. Okay, good job. Make sure that you take some time to stretch tonight. Maybe getting a nice warm shower, hot shower. All right, stretch in the morning tomorrow. All right, you will feel it tomorrow. So keep working. Good to see you, Mr. Hooks. We'll see you. Oh, I'm over here now. I got that webcam that you told me about, that Logic one. So if you look at the videos, I think the quality's definitely better. It's better than the laptop. All right, we'll see you. So, thanks for the suggestion, sir. Appreciate it. Have a good one.